10 times in a row. Shout out to my boy, man. It's good to see him right here. He hasn't been able to compete on the featured show because Friday has been a tough time for his schedule, but he said he was available today, so I invited him right here, and we are going to have some fun, man. Shout out to everybody, man. None but love, man. None but love, man. It's good to see my brother, man. Good to see my brother. Who in the building, man? We got 5 semifinalists, man. I think I see 4 of them here right now. You know, I expected one of them not to show up because he's been a little unprofessional lately, man, but there's nothing we could do about that. We give opportunities and we move on, right? So we got Joker, semifinalist of this season, won episode 1. We got Antone, winner of episode 3. We got Betts, winner of episode 4. And we got Light Child, my boy Kinetic, winner of the wild card episode. I don't know if we got any judges right here, man. Zane and Fubu should be pulling up at any time. So shout out to them, man. If they don't make it, there's nothing we can do about it. Now, we also got 8 Famous in the building. One of the previous champions, man. One of the OGs. I invited him out here for the semifinal cypher, and I know he's really excited. And we also got Jason. Jason was champion of the Rap Olympics this Wednesday. We had 2 competitions, man, 1 before my show. Shout out to everybody who pulled up to my show, man, on Wednesday, man. And yesterday, we also got some work done in the studio. We shot 2 reels, 2 video reels, and it was fun. Shout out to everybody who's been getting involved and watching me behind the scenes. You know, I've been setting up some quotas, and you guys been showing that love, man, making me feel really appreciated for my hard work. And I just got nothing but great words to speak to you guys about, man. This is what it's all about, man. This is a family, and we all growing together. And after this episode, after the competition is done, we will do a raffle to see who is going to be going against who. We're going to do a raffle to see who is going against who, because next week we start the semifinal right away. And we got the semifinalists right here. So it's going to be a fun one. You guys are going to be involved. You guys are going to vote for the winners, man. Every time I have someone come up, they're going to get a minute each. And then I'm going to put the voting poll up just like we do on Wednesday. And you guys are going to vote for the winners, man. It's going to be a fun one. This is an all-star night. Shout out to y'all. We're going to get a new winner, man. Last season, Fubu won the title of the semifinal cypher, and he won the season. The season before that, it was Zane who won the semifinal cypher and the season. So maybe we continue that, because before Zane did that, no one else ever did that. We always had a different winner for the semifinal cypher and for the season. So we'll see if you guys could keep that going, man. None but love, man. None but love, man. Shout out to everybody in the building, man. I'm extremely, extremely excited for this one. And this is going to be a fun show, man. Shout out to everybody, man. Put them ones if you're here right now. Put them ones. Shout out to everybody showing that love, man. Shout out to everybody showing that love right now. We got my boy D King in the building. Brody, Antone, Jason, Joker, Christian, everybody right here. I appreciate y'all, man. Nothing but love, man. Nothing but love. I appreciate y'all, and appreciate all the love, man. You know, we'll be grinding right here. And if you cannot support with a gift, you know, I could care less if you supported with a gift yesterday. You here today. So go check my music video out. Go comment on my last Instagram post. There's plenty of ways to support. If you got a Spotify account, put my song on repeat. I know everybody here has a second device. Who is on this app and doesn't have a second device? Come on now. Go show that love right there. Shout out to everybody, man. And if you notice you do not have a bouncer badge, go comment on my last Instagram post and come back. I see Lexi Luminous already commented right there. Shout out to everybody right now. Gotta love it, man. Gotta love it. There you go, blessing. That's what I like to hear right there. None but love, man. None but love. Who in the building, y'all? It's about that time. I'm gonna do a little quick freestyle and wait for more contestants. We are gonna be starting in 5 minutes. Remember, this is a featured show, so there is no cussing and no violence, man. Good luck to all the contestants tonight, and we're gonna have lots of fun. This is going to be a great one, and we're going to see who is the semifinal cypher champion of the season 3 of the new era. In case you're wondering why I call it the new era, is because we have done this already before. we already done this before. If you want to talk about music, man, you got to hit me up on IG. You know, I am doing features with artists. We got Good Girl Gone Bad out here. I seen her in the studio yesterday. She's paying me for a feature. And I promise every money you spend on me will be definitely, definitely worth it, man. I've been an artist that has been coming up in this game. I'm going to be shooting a big video with Lil Vada next. And I promise you that video will hit 1 million views. Just on the YouTube views alone, you will get your money back and more. You got to sacrifice a little bit to get to where you're at in the game. And I got to value myself. If I were to just, you know, do features with everybody, you know, it'll be a little tough, right? You know, I got to value myself. So shout out to everybody, man. Let's get this show on the road. And it's going to be a fun one, man. One more time. Put them ones right here. I need everyone to spam them ones. Let's show our numbers. This is the rap community at its finest. This is where you want to be to see some battle rap. Shout out to y'all, man. I love each and every single one of y'all, man. And it's going to be a fun, fun night. I already got them in a group chat. And I got a bunch of beats ready for them, man. This is going to be a good one, man. Shout out to all of y'all. And the first beat of the night, y'all know what it is, man. Mike Jones, Still Tipping. I'm going to play that right now. Oh, hold up. For some reason, it is not connected. Let me fix that right now. I don't know why it was not connected. That is strange. Hold on. Hold on. Shout out to y'all, man. Usually, there it is. There it is. Let me know if I should turn the beat down, if I should turn the mic up. How is my sound with the beat? How is the sound with the beat? How is the sound with the beat? Is it good? Let's go. Semi-finest cypher in full effect. Let's get this show on the road, man. I love y'all. This is Daniel's Top MCs. Go and bring the energy. I be building memories. All my brother remember me. Everyone chilling, that's what's up. Let me vibe, turn it up. DMD, you already know I stunt. Who tonight gonna be number one? Got a famous OG, Fubu. He the last king. We got Joker and Kinetic. They both in the ring. We got Betts and Antone, they know what it do. A lot of artists coming through, you know I love the crew. Jason in the building, champion of the Rap Olympics. Check my statistics, cause all my people be winning. My style's so vivid, y'all already know the swag. And I'm a host of a show, we do battle rap. You know I'm just vibing, working, grinding. Seek, I start finding. No, I start climbing these walls. I do it all. Y'all already know it's slit. Like LeVar Ball, I never lost. I'm about my chips. Everyone, they always chilling. They all on the stream. Joker, relax. Wednesday, two times we compete. I know you won the first, but Jason won the second. Don't discredit my boy, cause he be out here repping. Thanks for the caution tape. You know that I elevate. All my people, they be great. Hold up, this is my fate. We chillin', y'all already know it's swag. I'm a host of Daniel's Top MCs. This is battle rap. Who about to come through and snap? Who about to come and be on the track? Y'all already know this live is where it's at. You could come and call me the Mac. Tá ligado, tenho jeito. Daniel, mengão no peito. Daniel, não sou suspeito. Se tem jeito, who about to go in? Who about to talk smack? Who about to come through and be the next on the track? Y'all know why I say that, man. Who gonna be on the next on the track in case y'all don't know? In case y'all don't know. This is the semifinal cypher, but the winner of the season, if they pull up to my city, I put them on the track. And I put them on the music video, man. We got some new music videos coming out. We got a lot of dope stuff coming up. And I'm gonna motivate you guys right now, man. Actually, Joker is one of the previous champions. We calling this the new era, okay? The new era. Is because we already did this already, man. We went through 10 seasons, all right? And we had Champion of Champions. So we went through 10 seasons. And season 1 through 9, we had champions. And the season of 10, we had champion of season 1 through 9 all come and compete against each other to see who was the best battle rapper on the app. Damn LC beat J Truth in the finale. Okay, so she is considered the best battle rapper on the app. This is the new era because we're starting over and we're seeing who is going to be the next claimed best battle rapper on the app. You can say whatever you want, but if they don't come through right here, they ain't qualified, man. I don't see any other platform giving opportunities and any other platform with the recognition that you get here. Shout out to DNA, man. He's going to be on the track. And my album's going to be dropping soon, y'all. Got a lot of tracks dropping and a lot of dope stuff coming up. And right now I'm in full host mode. So if you think I'm ignoring you, I'm not. I'm just very, very focused on the content and I'm ready to go, man. I need all the artists to request the box that is competing tonight. We gave a little extra 5 minutes and y'all know what time it is. Shout out to y'all. I'm going to give y'all a little exclusive. This is a video called Hyphy. Shout out to y'all, man. Shout out to Anton. You know, I owe you a video, brother. And Joker won his championship, so he pulled up to Vegas, and I put him on this video right here. Y'all gonna get an exclusive. What more do you need to get hyped up? This is what's on the line. We're doing the semifinal cipher, but whoever wins the season, you pull up and I put you on a video. Come on, y'all.
Let me get hyped. I think them ladies like me. Couple double shots in my Sprite. New fit, new cut, new Nikes. Turn up with the squad. I don't need no wifey. Hype. I think them ladies like me. Couple double shots in my Sprite. New fit,
in the building.
New Nikes. Turn up with the squad. I don't need no wifey. Hype. Escuta esa hazain.
Esa mulat get me a say. What more do you need to be motivated?
We're not mi reina. You can't tame us. We already famous. Performing up on big stages, up to your amazement, getting drunk and fake. Got the whole squad up in Vegas. I let my mom know that your boy made it. Put them cups up, shot a clock, we about to get drunk. Let me wear something for the girl with big butts. Pull up to the front, this song will make you jump. Get hype. I think them ladies like me. Couple double shots in my Sprite. Me. New fit, new cut, new Nikes. Turn up with the squad. I think them ladies like me. Couple double shots in my Sprite lane. New fit, new cut, new Nikes. Turn up with the squad. I don't need no wifey. Hyphy. Join out
I guess the new edit, Agustin kind of messed up right there. He's got two tracks on the new edit. Sorry about that, yo. Let me bring that one back. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Got the whole squad up and pull up to the front. This song will make you. Shout out to everybody, man. This is what's on the line. The winner of this season, pull up. If you pull up to my city, I will pull you on a track.
I don't need no wifey hype. I think them ladies like me. Couple double shots in my Sprite. New fit, new cut, new Nikes. Turn up with the squad. I don't need no wifey hype. Brought out that new drip, all white PM, looking like Cool Whip, and I got your BM, chilling with the team, and she getting drunk, she gonna stay for the weekend. She brought a couple of freaks, a couple of drinks. Tell me what you want, I'ma give you what you need. 50 shades, you can reach her peak. That girl throat magic, it's hide and seek. I'm hypey, watch me go crazy, break her back in, then go ghost like Swayze. When the ladies hear me spit, they go wild. Call me Joker, they love my smile.
I don't know what more y'all want to get motivated, man. That is what's on the line. You know what I'm saying, man? Joker got the dub right there. I put Jay Truth on that one as well. And it's none but love, man. If you guys win the season, you pull up to my city, I will put you on the studio, in the music video, and on stage with me, man. It's a big opportunity, man. And it's definitely not Rob G. It's definitely not on YouTube. You guys got the exclusive. If you pay attention here, you would know that it's not right there on YouTube, man. Shout out to y'all. We are going to be shooting a music video next week on Thursday for Go Live, and I'm going to do my best to drop that music video before BET weekend, and then I'll be dropping other videos after that. So shout out to y'all, man. We got a lot of dope stuff going on, and it was going to be lit, man. Lit. If it was dropped on YouTube, it'll be all over the place. I'll be advertising it on my IG. I'm dropping reels before. We're taking a little LA Russell approach. So this is not just about dropping music videos to get the numbers up, man. We just can't do that. We got to drop things the right way, promote it the right way, so we could really get the best out of it, man. Shout out to y'all. I think that's enough talking. Let's get this show on the road. I gave as much time for all the artists, man. I need all the artists to request the box, man. FUBU, are you here right now? Fubu, are you here? I did see him pull up. If you are competing tonight, I need you to request that box, or else we are going to get this show started without you, man. Shout out to y'all. Gots to love it. Gots to love it. So, Fubu is the previous champion. Right now, we have 7 MCs ready to compete, okay? 4 semifinalists, a champion of the season, and a legend, 8 Famous, who was a previous multiple champion. All right? So, I'm going to have Fubu skip a round. I think it's only fair. He did win it last season. He won the semifinal last season. So Fubu goes directly to the semis. Good luck to all of you guys, man. Let's get this show on the road. Let's get this show on the road, man. This is going to be a very good one, man. Very, very good one, man. Shout out to y'all. Nothing but love. Nothing but love, man. So we are going to start off with 8 Famous in the building, man. 8 Famous is going to be going against Antone, man. 8 Famous versus Antone, man. 8 Famous versus Antone. That's going to be a good one right there. Shout out to both of y'all. Let's get this one on the road, man. 8 Famous versus Antone to start out the show. Good luck to all of you guys, man. We are officially starting the semifinal cipher of season 3. Daniel's Top MC's new era, man. We vibing out right here. And I got a lot of dope songs ready to drop. We are doing everything we possibly can to drop stuff before BET Weekend. I'm going to drop the music video, and I will have pre-sales available either on my website or a third-party website, okay? It's going to be a lot of dope stuff going on, and just know I'm working very hard to get you guys there. So let's get this one on the road, man. It's going to be a fun one. We got 8 Famous versus Antone. Good to see you, 8 Famous.
Yes, sir. It's been a long minute since I've been here on a Friday.
Man, yeah, in case y'all don't know, man, 8 Famous is one of the legends here. Before we had the featured show, he was one of the biggest champions here. He had a humongous...
What's up, beautiful
streak.
Ladies?
He had, obviously has work now, so he's not able to pull up on Friday. So he told me he was available, and that's the way we do it. Remember, this is a featured show. No cussing, no smoking on the screen. Have respect, no violence. And let's get this show on the road, man. Both of you guys got to give me a number 1 through 25. And you guys got the beats. The first 17. Beat is Mike Jones Still Tipping. All right, don't forget that. The first beat is Mike Jones Still Tipping. Make sure you guys got that ready, okay?
I'm going to go with 18.
17.
Okay. He took a little tactical approach. One got 17 and one got 18. 13 is closer to 17. Ooh, Antone, do you want to go first or do you want to go second?
Actually, my boy has set it off. Let's go. Set it out.
All right, let's get this one in the road.
Look, Antone, you tone deaf. That means you can't even speak. Silence of the lamb when I come around, you ain't even sheep. Get it like Mr. Curry, chimichurri, but I'm about to serve it. If you know it, then I'm down south like the dirty sir. Gotta get it sipping. I ain't worried because I keep it tipping. If you need it, then I'm on my Scotty Pippen. Back to back, I need the 93, 94 to the 95. I'ma get it in overdrive. Let me put them to sleep. Eat them alive. Parasite with a paradise. I'ma leave you all in paralyzed. You can never tell paralyzed because the hand straight. Pair of eyes, always seen it like this. The aces, I'ma get it represented. That's the ace villain gang. When I come and lay it straight, you can never even pay a play. Paper player like a paying wage. I ain't worried because I played your fate. If I go and pick it like the destiny, then you about to go and perk the plagues. Everything been better than the medicine. I'm a veteran. Rookie card, I get them pulled. If you need it in the tooth pool, I ain't never seen a deep root, but I leave them all in canals. That's in the deep river. Y'all ended now. Antone, I'm about to leave you pushing days and no flowers. How I get it in a row, but leave them all on a row. So I ain't thinking about the times, cause I'ma keep them all in ties. So how I get it in the way of what can separate it all through the ties, pay me.
What a way to get it started, man. We got an OG legend, and now we got the semifinalist, Antone. You got a minute, bro?
Hold him up, yeah. Came to rip it. Yeah, hey, I came to rip it, let it be known. Heck yeah, little 8 Famous, be gone. You a hater, can't hold strong. I've been up in this dog, but be gone, gone. Yeah, hey, I be in this now. Hold them up. Hey, don't make me come in here, dog. About to check it now. Ain't even by no clock. I'm about to let you know what lyrics about. Heck yeah, you know that Antone steady in the house. What the heck you talk about? Flipping out your tongue. Understand, you know me, dog. Texas, baby, it's done. BB done. Understand, boy, y'all. Girl sprung, yeah, you know just what it is. Boy, better watch your tongue. Yeah, you know just how I hit it. Understand, hey, you gone. Heck yeah, man, you a person that they reminiscing. You can't mess with Texas. Just what admit it that I've been in this, yeah, way more than a minute. I've been flaming with it. Boy, you straight flame with it. I be in this, dog. You be playing games with it. Heck yeah, you.
Very nice. You guys are going to judge it, man. There's no judges tonight. All the crowd is going to judge. Who do you like more? Who do you think was better? I'm about to put a voting poll up, and you guys are going to judge the winner, okay? So wait till I put the voting poll up. Nice start, man. 8 Famous or Antone right there. 8 Famous or Antone, man. We are putting the voting poll up right now. Shout out to everybody, man. This is Daniel's Top MC. Bringing battle rap to meet me, man. We just finished the first round, and you guys are going to vote for the winner on that one. Everybody gets one vote. If you do not see the voting platform, leave the live and come back. Give your honest opinion, man. Shout out to all of y'all. If you do not see the voting platform, leave the live and come back. You know, shout out to everybody, man. Remember, man, this is the most honest platform we got out of all competitions. But there's nothing I could do if you guys could try to, you know, manipulate the scenario, right? You know, do not come in here with multiple accounts trying to get extra votes. I'm not blaming anyone. I'm not saying anyone is doing that, but I could only bring that up. And if I catch anybody doing that, you will no longer be on this platform. I take pride in this being the most fairest, honest platform on the app, the fairest competition. You guys are great. We got something amazing going on here. And do not mess it up, okay? You're only cheating the other artist. You understand? You know what I'm saying? I know you might want to have your person get to the next round, but you're cheating them. This is something dope where we could all grow together. And you see everybody level up. You see everybody level up. So shout out to everybody, man. I appreciate everybody voting. It doesn't seem like any cheating going on right here. I just mentioned that. I'm not, you know, pointing fingers at anybody. I just mentioned that in the beginning, and that's the most I could do to try to make this as possibly fair as I can, man. You know, with the judges, we got the judges, but the voting platform, we could only do so much. Nicely done, y'all. Nicely done. We got 8 Famous on to the next round, y'all. Nicely done, man. Nicely done. 8 Famous, one of the OGs, took that first one. Shout out to Antone, though, man. You got to watch out for him in the semifinals, man. He's definitely a big getter, and I definitely liked him on that beat, man. That was super, super nice. All the artists request that box again. Let's get it, man. Let's get it. Let's get it. It's going to be a fun one right here. So I'm doing this for a reason. We got Betts versus Jason. We got Betts versus Jason, man. If you guys want to be in this competition, just compete in the after hours. We do an after hours. We also do a competition on Monday, and then we do one on Wednesday at 10 o'clock Eastern time, okay? And this is a scheduled event right now. We've been doing this show already for 6 weeks, and we got the semifinalist, and then they're going to be versing against previous champs and other legends, okay? And at the end, we are going to be doing a raffle to see who is going against who, you know what I'm saying? So shout out to all of y'all, man. I appreciate Antone always being a great, great sport. Antone, I want you to request the box and say something real quick. You know what I mean? I want you to say something. Meech, we do an after hours competition. So after this is done, we do another competition, and anybody is welcome. And if I like you, just follow me on IG and I'll get you on to the next season. Okay. Antone, I want you to speak up, bro. Shout out to you, man. You always come. You're always a good sport. Great competitor, man. You bring your people, and I appreciate you so much, man. I'm excited to see you in the semis. You have leveled up tremendously. You got anything to say to your people, man? I know, you know, you can say whatever you want. I know you got your peoples right here. Maybe you can send a message.
Yeah, shout out to people, man. Shout out to just the fucking just the effing freaking
featured show.
Just the freestyle community, man. Like, honestly, that's a great thing. And honestly, bro, everybody that brings the raps and everybody that come in freestyling, bro, it's all great, bro. You know what I'm saying? Get chose, bro. It's all in there, bro. Spirit is everything. And you know what, man? Appreciate it. It's just what it. We just having fun. So I like, until I get into it, we gonna get into it. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, I appreciate you so much, man. Thanks for them kind words. And when someone is a good sports like that, it makes you want to root for them. So make sure you follow Anton. Vote for him on the next one, man. And show him some love, man. He is in the semifinals. So remember, this is the semifinal ciphers. The official semifinals start next week. So he can still win the whole thing. This is the semifinal cipher competition right here. Y'all know what time it is. We got Jason. We got Jason versus Betts. And after that, we got Light Child versus Joker, and I had to be Light Child versus Joker because Light Child had a close match against Joker in the first episode. You know what I'm saying? So I think that'll be a good matchup, man. And I think he deserves that rematch right there. You know, he got the wild card. So since this is the fun semifinal cipher, I think the first one will be a great one like that, man. Oh no, this is for the semifinal cipher, bro. The matchup, I'm not talking about for the semis. The semis, we're doing a raffle. I'm talking about right now for the semifinal cipher. It is Betts versus Jason. And next up, it is, hey, that's the way I do it. It's called entertainment, bro. It's called entertainment, man. I think it's a good one, man. I think it's a good one. I think he deserves that little rematch, this fun rematch right here. So let's get this one going. I see you, Ace. Shout out to y'all. If you think I'm ignoring you, I'm not. I'm just focused on the content. Jason, champion of the Rap Olympics this week. Shout out to all of y'all, man. Betts, good to see you back in the semis, man. Good to see you back in the semis, man. Congratulations,
long time
bro.
Long time coming.
Definitely been a long time coming. Betts is actually on a track as well. I put Betts on a track already as well with Lit Queen. He is a previous champion of the last 10 seasons that we did. And I appreciate it, man. So it's nothing but love, man. It's going to be a good one right here. Shout out to all of y'all. Give me a number 1 through 25.
18.
Give me number 1 through 25, guys.
Okay. 15.
It went down to 6. That is closer to 15. You want to go first or second, Betts? All right. I want to remind you guys, this is a featured show. No cussing or violence. Let's get this one going. You guys are going to vote for the winner, y'all. Put them ones if you're here right now. Artists like to perform for crowds. Oh, let's show our numbers. Spam them ones right now. Spam them ones, y'all. Hype up these artists. Daniel's Top MCs. This is the second battle of the night. Let's get it. You guys are voting for the winners.
Yo, I appreciate the people in the room. God bless. Yo, damn nation. Let's go. Now you know what I do. I'm up in smoke. I was tipsy like Bobby Whitney. I'm flipping snow. I was ludicrous. Everybody, I'm dropping bows. I'm Randy Savage. Oh, yeah. You dig it, bro? Off the smoke, smoky. I was doing it like crime scenes. Now you understand like Pop. I was business G. I was doing this like a Green Ranger rolling up a bat. Now they call me Tweety Bird. I'm doing them kitty cats. Hey, taking 9 lives away. Brock Lesnar, feel your pain. Suplex City every single day. Hey, hey, hey. I was doing the Enola clap. And now you understand I'm doing the aftermath, yo. I'm doing this. Everybody can wake and bake. Everybody knows I do this Rick and Morty thing. I like that thick chick. She loved the thick. And now she Snapchat. Dang, we make it rain again. I was Mortal Kombat fatality, my dad dies. And now you know what I do, D-I-C-K in them thighs. I'm like McDonald fries, I'm just a fry guy. And now you understand Lamborghinis is suicide. I'm like, that's a waving, quote the waving, Edgar Allan Poe. And now.
Okay, Jason, I actually like that. Jason, okay, Jason. Fire emojis for Jason right there, man. Betts, you get a minute, brother. You get a minute. What you got for us?
What's up, my guy Jason? I'm sorry, I'm here but not here. Friday, let's turn up. Look. Okay. Pressures bust pipes, man. Really take your wife, give her a nice sword. Feeling like I had to fight all my life. What is right? Three lefts will make a right. We don't even need to plight. Meant to say I need to plot. Okay, really up a stop. This ain't never been a drop. Leg off the top of the rope. You don't hear the cops. Okay, yeah, I'm really trying to hop through the freaking ring. They can cuss, but this boy is really looking mean. Too supreme. Now I ride. Man, that's called about a 6'4". In dope, smoking on the kush, man, that's good dro. You don't really know, man, this ain't never hydro. I'm trying to keep the panic like I'm really going psycho. No, Michael, I'm smooth, but feeling like a criminal. Man, I'm really bad, but really gotta keep the ends. I'm never out, okay, man, I'm really trying to rap. You don't really want to get the scratch, but chasing chickens, man, that's a fact. Man, I had to switch. You don't really want to play this. Man, a boy really had to rep this. Man, I'm really trying to see angels. Get to say I really just see angles. Feeling like the boy really got to just believe if you really.
Had to cut you right there, man. Both of you had a minute and 3 seconds, y'all. That was a solid round. Second battle of the day. You guys are going to decide the winner, though. We got Betts or Jason, man. If you do not see the voting platform, leave the live and come back. Semifinal cipher is solid right there. We got a semifinalist, which is Betts versus the Rap Olympics champion of the week right there, man. He's a special guest in this competition. He's trying to sneak in and steal y'all lunch money, okay? So you guys are going to vote for the winner, y'all. You guys are going to vote for the winner. Y'all know what time it is, man. If you do not see the voting platform, leave the live and come back. So, you know, I try to make this as fair as I possibly can, man. I got a, you know, a heavyweight matchup next. The whoever gets the most votes out of these first two will be going, okay? Will be going against the winner of Joker and Kinetic, okay? Don't forget that. Now, the person with the least votes is going against FUBU, all right? I don't think it's fair to have the winner of Joker and Kinetic to go against FUBU. That's a solid matchup right there. You know what I'm saying? So I did that just to make, you know, for entertainment purposes right there, make a fun little semifinal cipher right there. That was a good one. And they had some matchups, so I thought it'd be fun. Hey, we're going to see what happens. So shout out to y'all. Do not see the voting platform. Leave the live and come back. Shout out to y'all. This is Daniel Top MCs. Bring a battle rap to meet me. This is the semifinal cipher. I hope you guys are enjoying it, man. We got 4 semifinalists. We got a champion of the Rap Olympics of the week, and we got a previous legend in the building. And also, one of the judges, the previous champion, the champion of last season, he is also the previous champion of the semifinal cipher. He's going to try to go back to back today. We'll see if anybody got anything for him right there, man. It's going to be a nice one. We got Jason on to the next round, y'all. Jason on to the next round. Nicely done, Jason. Jason on to the next round. Nicely done, man. If you guys want to be part of this, we do an after-hours competition, and then we do a show Monday and Wednesday. If I like you, you follow me on IG, and I'll put you on this season. These artists have earned their rights to be in this slot by competing tonight and competing in another competition. So just stay. When we're done with this, we're going to do another competition, and you just follow, you know, follow suit and come and compete, y'all. Y'all know what's up, man. No wild card tonight, man. No wild card. We're going straight forward. Joker and Light Child, let's get this one going. Joker ready to go. Joker ready to go. He not playing. He won episode 1. It's my brother in the building. Previous champion. You've seen him on Hyphy. And he ready to go, man. We got new blood in the building. In case y'all don't know, in episode 1, they made it to the finale and Joker got the dub over Light Child, man. So either Joker is going to reign supreme again or Light Child is going to get a little revenge. But remember, this won't be the last one because you guys could be going against each other in the semis or the finals. You never know who's going to be going against who. We're going to do that raffle. So I thought this was going to be fun for entertainment. Okay. Shout out to y'all. Nothing but love on this one, man. This is going to be a solid, solid round. Let's get this show on the road. None but love, man. Let's get this one, man. So give me a number 1 through 25. Number 1?
21.
Okay. Jordan 23 is closer to 21. That means Light Child is going first. Joker, you should hit the Vegas casinos with that bet, man. That was a solid one right there.
Look. Yeah. It's hot and fresh out the kitchen, but the ignition missing. Push to start this vroom vroom expedition be hitting. La la, speaking tongues like revival in X. I got the pillars all falling, now watch the Joker collapse. Gonna shift this little pinky, I know his words all cap, but I be hacking the system, I come to master the craft. They try to leap over water, they be gathered in huddles. Don't be watching that puddle, be trouble blasting like shuttles. Lumberjack wearing flannel, I got her clicking the channel. I got the whole crowd behind me, I study rap with the panel. You right, I'm white though, call me big Caucasian. I got them godson bars, look at the way I raised them. Got spoken, they know it, I got a queen with the rack. She be calling me Moses, I split with C with the staff. Ethic so potential, I'm feeling so presidential. I might Obama this match, but I'ma Trump him so simple. Break your dreams like a pencil, put the stress on a temple. I own the rights to Mercedes, you just show up with rentals. I ain't new when they tracking, they be clearing their hurdle. I don't need no rabbit feet, cause I'm the real Ninja Turtle, you dick.
That was solid, man. I even let him finish that punchline right there. Joker, you get a minute and 8 seconds, man. What you got for us? What you got for us?
Who are you, Ray Charles? You the dude from Aquaman? I see some shit that's really not connecting. I'm coming through and showing I'ma kill you, no selection. Matter of fact, kinetic, I'ma show you I'm prophetic. Tell kinetic that I'm moving him with my mind is prophetic. Look, you don't want the smoke, dog. Come against a joke, God. Matter of fact, you already won the first time you choke, God. You don't want the smoke, dog. I beat you the first time. Putting you against me, DMD was out his mind. But he wanted fucking views, so I had to see it too. Man, I'm in the back of this, and I really killed the booth. We on a different wave. Killed this is a different game, and I'm balling up. Holding there, I got different flames. Do this shit so easy, B. They do not believe in me. Got the fire alarm setting off. I'm bringing heat. You be MIA. Joker, do not fucking play. Catch your body Tuesday. He gone, okay? I don't even need a full minute.
Yo, he was going so hard, the smoke alarm went off, and he put it in his bar right there. You got to give it to him right there, dealing with adversity and going crazy, man. That was solid. That was a very solid round right there, man. Hey, shout out to y'all. We got Joker or Light Child, man. Who do you guys like on that one, man? Joker or Light Child on that one, man? Give your honest opinion right there. Both of y'all really killed it, man. Both of y'all really killed it, man. Nicely done. Nicely done, man. Nicely done, man. That was a solid round. Solid round. Shout out to both of y'all, man. This is a solid one. Do not see the voting platform. Leave the live and come back. Leave the live and come back. Shout out to y'all. This is Dennis Top MCs. Bringing battle rap to meet me, man. After this, we're going to do a raffle to see who is going to be versing each other in the semifinals. And you know what's funny, man? Both semifinalists got eliminated already. Both semifinalists got eliminated, man. So we got a previous champion or previous legend, okay? And then we also got the Rap Olympics champion of the week, man, who made it. And then we got a previous champion of the season and a judge right here, man. Shout out to everybody. If you notice you do not have a bouncer badge right here, go comment on my last post on Instagram and come back. The moment you comment on that, I will give you that bouncer badge right back, man. If you think I'm ignoring you, I'm not. I'm just very, very focused on the content. Shout out to everybody right here, man. It's nothing but love. Who in the building, man? That was a solid, solid round, man. Solid round, man. Nicely done, man. Nicely done. That was a solid round right there. This is Danny's Top MCs bringing battle rap. Shout out to everybody, man. Remember, man. It's going to be a fun one. He talking that smack. He said he's going to get his revenge on you. He said he's going to get his revenge right there. He said he's going to win when it matters. Hey, I'm going to like that too, man. It's going to be a fun one when it happens. If it happens. Nicely done, man. Nicely done. I appreciate you showing that love right there. Joker, do you got something you want to say in the box? Go ahead and say it, brother. I'll let you go up in there, man. After this competition, Meech, if anybody thinks I'm ignoring you, I'm not. I'm just very, very focused on the content, man. Hey, talk your smack, Joker. You got something to say in the box? Go ahead, man. Request the box if you got a message to any of the semifinalists. You got a message to any of the semifinalists. And Betts, I forgot to put you in the box as well. If you got a message for any of the semifinalists, go ahead and request that box. If not, we're going to move on. Shout out to all of y'all, man. Daniel's Top MC, bring a battle rap to meet me, man. Remember, no cussing, hey, yo, brother.
Hey, yo, Kinetic, good job, man, my boy.
Let's see you right there. Hold on. Re-request that box. Re-request the box. Yo, that was solid. He had the alarm going off, and he still just kept going. And he even put that in his bar, man. You got to give him props where he's doing that one. Shout out to Light Child, man. You murdered that right there. Nicely done, man. Nicely done. Nicely.
Hey, yo, Kinetic, good job, my boy. But you know what? There's a lot of people in here. That's why Daniel gives this speech. It's a lot of people in here that just want to see me lose, no matter how great I am. But that's why I always say, it's okay to win the People's Champ. I never won that during my season, but I won the show. You see me on the Hyphy video. There's a level you got to get to. I can't wait to see anybody in the finals because I already know I'm going to be there. See y'all when y'all get there. Because the main op, J-Truth, he's already running scared. That's why he ain't here tonight. He knows what I got to say. And trust me, there's a lot of you that's in the season. And if he's running, what do you think you should do?
He sent a message for y'all, man. He sent a message, man. He said he coming crazy for the semis, man. He want all that smoke. Oh my God, man. Oh my God. Shout out to y'all, man. So what's crazy is we only got one semifinalist left, y'all. FUBU, are you ready to go? FUBU, are you ready to go? FUBU, let's get this one on the road, man. FUBU, are you ready to go, man? FUBU, it's going to be FUBU versus Jason, man. Y'all know what time it is, man. FUBU versus Jason. Hey, a famous clown. I don't even have to go at the trolls, man, because my people got my back in the comments. Y'all clowning on that. Shout out to y'all. This is Daniel's Top MCs. We just had three bars right there, and it's nothing but love. We got... Shout out to y'all, man. The best thing I love is the community right here, man. It's the camaraderie we build, and I got none but love for you guys. I see the growth. So we got Jason versus FUBU, the previous champion. He's also a judge here. He was champion of last season. I'm waiting for him to pull up, or maybe if I'm on the East Coast, to do a video with him. He is also the previous champion of the semifinal side. Let's get this one on the road, man. It's going to be a good one, man. It's going to be a good one, y'all. FUBU in the building. Sound check, FUBU.
Yo, yo, yo. What's going on, everybody?
I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. So the beat for this one is going to be Nas Get Down Instrumental. Nas Get Down Instrumental. That will be the beat for this round. Nas Get Down Instrumental. Nas Get Down. I put them in a group chat so they have the link right there ready to go. Nicely done. You guys are going to give me a number 1 through 25 to see who goes first. 1 through 25, guys.
10.
Someone.
10.
I'm gonna go with 11.
Okay, tactical move right there. 13 is closer to 11. You want to go first or second, FUBU?
I'm going to go I'm gonna go second. Go ahead, Jay.
All right, man. Let's get this one on the road. Remember, this is still a featured Love show. You, no God cussing bless. And no let's violence, up, man. Boo-boo. Let's get it.
Yo, God bless everybody, yo. We're about to get down. Come on. I can do this like it's frictions. Everybody drunk. I got the party, Miss Jackson's. Hey, I say the booty satisfaction. Everybody knows what I be doing. Stay licking. Hey. It's like the KFC chicken. Baby girl, you're sexy, your booty was finger licking. Yo, what up, FUBU, for us and by us? Middle fingers up like I'm Stone Cold Steve Austin. Sipping on the beers, sipping on the liquor. Baby girl, you're thick, your body is like a snicker. The guys is going nuts, you sexy as can be. K-I to the S-S to the I and to the G. I'm like Cupid, making hallmarks is poetry. Now you understand, I'm flipping the coda key. I'm an Eminem to the 8-ball. I'm flipping off the plug, y'all. Smoking on the blunt every day. The cheats are strong, y'all. Dang. I'm the man of steel, man of steel. Now you know Mr. Steel, your girl, real for real. She like a boomerang coming back to the thick, thick. And now I'm 50 Cent, baby girl, it's the magic stick. Stick them up, dead or alive, I was RoboCop. Now you know what I do, I'm drinking 9 shots. Little John, everybody, shots, shots, shots. I was dancing, doing the Cabbage Patch a lot. Hey, I'm like an hour later type of Gaylus. Now you know what I be doing, Assalamu Alaikum. Now you know how it is, I'm playing for the Lakers. Hey, FUBU.
Solid round from Jason right there. Solid round right there. Nicely done. FUBU, you got 1:05. What you got for us?
Hey, what's going on with it? Yo. Hey. Hey. Yo, look, I'ma smash your mama without a condom and no pull out. They say misery love company, I bet you got a full house. I'm about to put you in a casket. Everything sweet about you like an Easter basket. I'ma put you in boot and puss like the Disney movie. I heard you was at the Pride Parade dancing a little Uzi. You can't move me, how you gonna not choose me? And that's Jason, but you ain't the killer. Nah, you more like trying to dance to a song called Thriller with your gloves on, but I'ma spit it on. But I tell you how I rip it and spit it on the microphone. But I can leave you with no sentence like Lil Wayne. Your mom sprung on my cock like I was T-Pain. And I turn your house to Gilligan's Little Island and make her climb my crate like the TikTok challenge. I light you up like it's Christmas. They put my foot on your neck, cause I stand on business. Hey, you see how I do? To kill Jason, that's just what I gotta do. I'm defending champion, and I'm not even on it. But I tell you how I spit it and rap it like I'm a poet. But I tell you how I get it, the balls that I just be throwing. It's a pumpkin head, so you already know what Halloween is going.
That was a solid one right there. Solid, 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 solid one right there. We got FUBU or Jason right there. FUBU or Jason. So look, anyone who's a bouncer, and if you feel like someone's being disrespectful, just give them a warning. You give them a warning and they continue, you could kick them out. You understand what I'm saying? Shout out to all of y'all, man. None but love. None but love, man. FUBU or Jason. Let the trolls troll, man. The bigger this live stream is going to get, the more trolls is going to happen, man. That's just the way it is, man. There's going to be trolls. Don't even worry about them. Ignore them. You know what I'm saying? And just know that we right here. So, you know, trolls are going to be trolls. Don't let them bother you. And just keep on pushing, man. You know, it's none but love. They still helping our live. They helping us trend. They commenting. They still watching. So let them watch. You know what I'm saying? It's none but love, man. None but love. If you really, really think that they really being extra disrespectful, I don't see anyone. The person that was being disrespectful already got kicked out. Other people are just giving their opinion. I think anybody is liable to give their opinion on any artist here competing. You understand what I'm saying? So, you know, we don't just kick people out to kick people out. If you really think they're being extra disrespectful, give them a warning. You know what I'm saying? Give them another warning and make it happen. No, don't say you're bad. You did good. You did good, man. You did good. You did good, man. Nicely done, man. Nicely done. Nicely done. No, she did good by kicking that one out. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to y'all. If you want to compete, if you want to be right here, shout out to y'all, man. None but love, man. None but love. No. I thought that was a good kick. I thought that was a good kick. I'm saying for anybody else. You know what I'm saying? There's going to be some trolls. Don't worry about it. It's going to be people giving their real opinion on who they think is good and who is not. That's just the way the game goes. Don't let them affect your energy. We right here. We stand tall. Shout out to y'all. If you want to be a contestant, if you want to be a good participant right here, man, we start a competition in the after hours. So we got two more rounds and then we will start a competition. We also do a competition on Monday and Wednesday, man. Acapella Monday and Rap Olympics Wednesday. FUBU, on to the finale, man. He's on to the finale to defend his crown. Shout out to him, man. FUBU with 12 votes. Nicely done, man. And we got Light Child versus 8 Famous. That's going to be a good one, man. Nicely done, man. Fire emojis if you guys enjoying this competition so far, man. We've had great talent right here. Fire emojis. Fire emojis, y'all. Make sure you show love and favorite all the artists. Shout out to y'all. If you think I'm ignoring y'all, I'm not. I'm just very focused on the content. 8 Famous is ready to go, and I need Light Child to request that box. Good to see you, OG. I appreciate your presence, bro. None but love, man.
Yes, sir. Estamos juntos as always, bro.
Hey, cheers, man. In case y'all don't know, 8 Famous is a legend right here. He just been working, so he hasn't been able to compete on the featured show. So I have him as a special guest here. He's definitely a legend right here. And Light Child is a semifinalist. So Light Child is holding it down for the semifinalists. The other three semifinalists got eliminated. So we're going to see if a semifinalist still has a chance to win this semifinal cypher, or it's going to be a previous champion or a legend. Shout out to y'all, man. It's going to be a good one. It's going to be a solid one, man.
For old times.
Hey. All love, bro. Don't be nervous now just because you want to beat for me, boy. Nah. Dude, I want to hear them balls, boy.
I love it. Give me a number one.
To be real, fuck your notes, my nigga. I'm coming off top.
hey. This is still a featured show. No cussing. Hey, my bad.
The first time I ever said anything wrong. I'm sorry. I apologize.
You good. We 2 minutes past the featured show, so we got away with it. But we're still going to use that, okay? We're still going to use
it. Yes, sir.
I'm
going to
let you guys. I'm going to cut off the cussing rule for the finals. I don't think it's fair because they couldn't cuss in the other semis, so I'm still going to use that restriction. But for the finale, we're going to be cool and let you guys say whatever you want because the feature is technically off, all right? Shout out to you guys. I just love this man right here, man.
Like, no disrespect to anybody in here, but this man, I've known him since before I was in Yo Live, Daniel. Yes, sir. So okay. This man's right here. That's the brother right there, bro. You're like, Hey, let's go. No more talking. Let's get this thing going. He was watching
the live a long time before he came to compete. I was like, yo, you've been holding out on me. I didn't know you had bars like that. You've been
bro, he would always text me. He would always text me like, bro, I want to go on live, but I don't think people would support me. And I always told him, just go in there with your heart, your pure intentions, and let them hear your bars. People going to love you. Did I not, bro?
I love that. I love that, man. I love that. That's why I love this family, man. It's the camaraderie we build up. We all rooting for each other, and that's why we're going to achieve greatness. This is the best battle rap platform right here. Ain't no other platform giving opportunities and building up artists like we do. And I appreciate all the leaders here. It's not just me. I'm a leader, but I got a team of leaders here. And that's how we do it. We all give recognition to each other, and we all lead, and we all grow. I love you guys so much. Light Child, how many votes did you have on the last one?
I think 15.
Everybody had 15 on it. So it's going to be a number 1 through 25. What you got?
18.
I'm going to go King Say.
Okay, 15 or 18. Oh, you should be going. You should be going to Vegas, man. You got right on the number. Go play some roulette, brother. Hey. Do something, man.
Russian roulette. Hey, go ahead, bro. I'm gonna let you spit first, bro.
All right, baby.
All right, same beat, man. Nas, let's get it.
Put them ones up. Woo! Yeah. This is training day, just a healthy exhibition. Shots of streaming water in that kratom got me itching. Couple hundred got him, but I keep a small circle. She always keep it tight too and mess around and leave it purple. It's a Friday, we chilling with Daniel. You know we really turn it up. We don't need the manual, cause we crunk, got the crew, got the whole dang squad. It's funk and we lose singing, oh my God. I've been looking everywhere, I found some competition. I'm Apollo if we're fighting though, good luck with this one. I'm the scorching heat, you hot than a Venus. The only thing that's better than my brain is my penis. You know I came to change the game, watching me be brutal. The only time you step outside decide when to walk the poodle. Risk it all, they said I couldn't do, making everyone who doubted me look like a bloody fool. Dislocate your vertebrae, don't be getting sloppy, pushing all your buttons. You ain't that walkie-talkie, I'm a lover and a hater. Yo, that's what make me greater. Prepare to meet your maker, I'ma send you to the savior. See you later, alligator, I'm the demonstrator. Woo! Yeah.
Yo, that was a solid round, man. Solid round right there, man. Eight Famous, you get a minute. You get a minute. What you got for us? Nicely done, Light Child.
I'm about to get it continuated, about to leave them like my name was Super Saiyan. You can never catch it like it is in Genesis. I'm about to show you how the first coming in to remember this. Maybe like the Titans, I'm going to make them come to clash. I'm going to make sure that you give it. What the past? I ain't never think about the past, but the blast coming in the neutrons. Maybe I'm a Jimmy, and I'm a get it for the finals. Never see me, because I'm coming in the fully automatic pennies. Tucked between the seats, yeah, you seen them in the creases. I had to try to talk about the times, but I'm speaking on the revolution like it's coming to evolve it. I'm going to make sure that I am the one that is evolving. I ain't think about the times of coming in some rock. Let me keep it like the tide when it's coming in the top. Let me tick tock it, but they ain't talking video. I'ma get it in the way of what they get the demo. No. I ain't think about the time of life, but it's him or not. If it isn't him or not, then it's on the suicide. I'ma leave him on a different mind when the mind frame. I ain't worried about it because I'm taking mine. Dang, I got your missus as my mistress. I ain't worried about it because I keep her in my mention. Missus, I didn't try to please it, but I leave her old DM. I'ma comatose it, uno, open, even.
Had to cut you right there, man. Both of y'all had a minute. That was a solid one, man. We're going to see who's going to be next in the finals. You guys are going to vote for the winners. Eight Famous or Light Child on that one, man. Nicely done. Who do you guys like more on that one, man? Light Child or Eight Famous on that one, man? Solid round, man. Solid round. We got a previous champion, a legend, versus a semifinalist right here, man. Shout out to y'all, man. We're going to see if we're going to have a legend versus a champion of the season. Or week. Ooh, you guys are going crazy on the votes right off the bat. Nicely done, y'all. Nicely done, man. Nicely done. Wow. 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 It's looking like Light Child is going to make it right there, man. Nicely done, man. Nicely done. Shout out to A Famous, though, man. I appreciate you so much. You've been killing it, bro, every time, man. And if you do not see the voting platform, leave the live and come back. Sometimes it's just a little glitch on the app where it doesn't show it. So you might have to leave the live stream and come right back to the live stream, man. Shout out to y'all, man. Eight Famous, I appreciate you so much. Request that box right after that. Jason, I forgot to tell you to request that box too. If you want to say something, go ahead. I appreciate it, man. Looking like we're going to have Light Child versus FUBU. Semifinalists versus a previous champion, man. Are we going to have a new champion for the semifinal cypher? I'm going to let you guys know, we've never had a back-to-back champion for the semifinal cypher. Okay? So if FUBU wins, he's going to be the first one to go back-to-back. Okay? And Light Child is the new blood right here. He came in as a wild card. I don't think we've ever had a wild card competitor become a champion either. You know what I'm saying? So this is a lot on the line right here, man. Light Child coming in as a wild card, and it's going to be a good one right there, man. Going to be a good one, man. Eight Famous, if you want to request the box to say something, go ahead, y'all. This is about to go down. I'm going to send a blast out. Shout out to y'all, man. Don't miss the finale. It's about to go down. Semi-final cypher been lit. Semi-final cypher been lit. Pull up. Shout out to y'all. I appreciate everybody showing the love. You think I'm ignoring you? I'm not. I'm just very focused on the content right now, man. I'm being 100% a host. Eight Famous and Jason, what y'all got to say? I appreciate y'all coming through and competing. Y'all were the special guest out here, man. In case y'all don't know, Eight Famous is a previous big-time champion, man. Before we started the featured show, he had the longest streak, and he just been working, so he hasn't been able to pull up on Friday. I appreciate your presence. You know, you're such a supporter. You don't just come and compete.
Yes,
you praise everybody, bro, and, you know, I appreciate you so much. Go ahead and speak your piece, brother.
Man, look, I don't care win, lose, or draw. I'm always going to be here for the vibes and the family, man, because this is the spot. Like, damn Daniel before me, there's been times where, like, my mind is just all the way off, and I feel like my life ain't worth living. And just like damn Daniel, this spot right here is what kept me pushing, is what kept me going. So this is a real family. This is real love, man. Like, everybody that I've ever lost to, which is very few people, okay, I've never took it to heart. I've only took it as like, hey, they have improved. They have touched the crowd. My boy Lightchild, like I said, that's my motherfucker. That's my brother right there. I ain't never going to be upset with somebody that I've helped come up, that I've helped coach through this game to be better in their own morals, in their own standings, in their own grounds. Like, he used to not want to be in this live right here because he felt like y'all would not vote for him. And the first day when he came back, I don't know if Daniel remembers, but he probably do because he got that memory of an elephant. I say, I don't care who got a problem with my boy Kinetic, but that's my brother right there. If y'all got a problem with him, you got a problem with me. I love that man's right there, man. He's been there with me since back in my North Carolina days. I've been in Wisconsin for 6 years now. So that's over 6 years ago that I've known this man. I am so proud to see his growth. Man, I don't care that I lost. What y'all think this is? This is my first Friday in probably 2 years. I just came in here for the vibes and the vent. I didn't expect to even make it past the first round because I have not been here. And I know the crowd loves the people that they see in continuation because that's what makes the crowd get into you.
Facts.
I ain't hating on my boy. He come with bars. He come with energy. He come with it. Hey, all blessings to you, man. I am not mad at you. I'm glad to lose to anybody as long as there's somebody that's standing on a court. And you stand on the court, bro. Like, win this, man. Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, bro. Hey, Famous. I appreciate those words, man. We value you so much. And thanks for that message. I didn't know that you known Lightchild so long. So, you know, I appreciate you being a mentor of his. We've been watching him grow, man. And that was a deep message, bro. And you've always been coming with nothing but genuine and love, bro. And I really appreciate you, man. Follow away Famous. Favor him, man, and show him some love. I appreciate you, bro. You're a real one, brother.
Hey, always, man. I'm thankful for you so much, Daniel. Like, you ain't never been fake. You understand when people have a life outside of this app. Like, I know that as a host, you wish that people could be here more just to help you grow, like, to get that standing, like, let's get this shit popping, you feel me? But you ain't never been like, oh, you can't come around. You ain't really messing with me like that. You have always understood, bro. And that's why I love you so much ever since Summertime Dive, to live with them, Summertime Vibes. Bro, they don't know, man. Before the Freestyle Fridays ever was a thing, man, you have been my brother, bro. The first time I ever requested your box, you said, who is this man? I don't know. Why you requesting my box? And I was like, he real. Like, ever since then, man, I've always been like, this dude is genuine. I ain't never going to turn my back on you no matter what, bro. Like, you got me to the fullest. Even though I can't be here all the time, I always think about you. I tell my Mexican homies, because I know they listen to a lot of reggaeton, I'm like, look up Copa Mariachi. My boy Dan Daniel was the one that made the song for that. And they be listening to you. They be like, hey, I want to hear more music by him. And I'll be trying to put them on to you. You know, they might not request, they might not make comments, they might not make likes. But I promise you, I work with people that listen to your music and they be coming up in their playlist.
Man, that means so much, bro. And that's on God, bro. That means so much, man. And you know what? The feeling's mutual, bro. You know, you see me from the get-go, and I feel like I've grown a lot as a host, grown a lot as a rapper, and a lot of it is because of people like you. You know, you came to my live, and you were so talented when you first started coming around. You apply that pressure on me to step up my game back in the day, you know? So I give you just as much credit, bro. And I really, really appreciate you. Thanks for those words, bro. You almost
hey, always, bro. We resonate with each other, bro. I help you grow. You help me grow. It ain't never been a one-way street with us, man. That's why. Yeah. Hey, wait till I'm so close. Wait till I can come to LA or Vegas, boy. But hey, I'm telling you, hey, it's this close. Is this close, boy?
You let me know. I got your back. You've always been a day one, bro. Shout out to A Famous.
You already know.
I appreciate you so much, man. Hit him with that follow, man. That's my big bro right there. None but love, man. We got Jason in the building. In case y'all don't know Jason, he's been here since my first Freestyle Friday. Okay, he's always here, man. He's been around. He took a little hiatus because he had some little family issues. You know what I'm saying? He had some passing recently, and you know, he's been through a lot, man. Jason also had a tremendous accident where he was nearly paralyzed, man, and he was in the hospital, Kanye West style, spitting bars through the wire. Anybody who remembers that, man. Jason has a lot of legendary moments, so it's great to see you here, bro. I appreciate you coming in. You know, you won the Rap Olympics, and you was a special guest right here. None but love. Go ahead and say your piece, brother.
Honestly, I just want to say I appreciate everybody who comes to every single one of the shows, because if it wasn't for you, there wouldn't even be us. So it's a thank you for you guys first. And I've known Damn Daniel going on over 3 years now, and you're real family to me. I got to meet you in person, so that's real love, bro. And I remember you jumping in swimming pools, bro, like real shit. And we were freestyling Dillio and just doing battles. So like, that's where it really started. Like, the memories that we have together, and then we all become family. Like, I remember us all starting. I was here seeing everybody start. And that's the real love that we have together, because we became a family, all of us. It wasn't just one becoming famous. It's all of us making shit happen together. And that's where the real love becomes. And I just want to say thank you guys for all the votes and all the black and yellows that I see from my grandfather and my dad. That's the real love I love. Like, that's my family that I miss and I lost up in heaven. And you guys are my real family that I have here too. So it's for all of you guys. I love you guys and God bless. I'm like Barney tonight, y'all. Call me Barney because I love you. Yo, Damn Nation, yo. Hey. I appreciate you, fam.
Jason, bro, always a solid dude. I met him in person, super solid. And bro, you hit me right there saying I used to remember me jumping in pools, bro. That was funny. We started with backyard bars. Now we're doing what we're doing. And it's because of people like you, bro. You applied that pressure. You always came dope. You always supported. And I want to, he's right. If it wasn't for everybody, there's people here that watch this show every Friday, every Monday, every Wednesday. If it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't be at this level at our platform. You know what I'm saying? You know, artists need to perform for crowds. And shout out to everybody coming here every week, man. I appreciate you guys so much. We're going to continue to grow as a family. We're all going to make you guys proud, and I love all you guys. Jason, thank you so much for them kind words, bro. I'm going to see you in the after hours most likely. I already know you like to stay and spit, bro. Appreciate you, bro.
I'm ready to all kill the after hours, bro. I got
it. My bad.
I say I'm ready, y'all. Right there.
Who in the building, man? Y'all know what time it is. Y'all know what time it is, man. We got a finale right now. Everybody put them ones. We got a finale right now. This is the semifinal cipher. We only have it once every season. And we got a semifinalist versus a previous champion of season 2, and he was also champion of the last semifinal cipher. If he wins, he's going to be the first one to win it back to back. And if Lightchild wins, he's going to be the first wild card artist to come in and win the semifinal cipher, y'all. Shout out to y'all, man. It's going to be a fun one. And if you want to compete with this, we're going to start a after hours competition right after this final. Okay, we're going to do a raffle to see who's going to verse who for the semifinals, and then we're going to go straight to the competition. And if I like you, make sure you follow me on IG, and I'll set you up for the next season. Okay, we got 3 more episodes after this. We got 2 semifinal matches and a finale. So in 4 weeks we'll start a brand new season. And remember, the winner here of this season, if they pull it to my city, I put them in a studio. Put them on a music video, put them on stage with me and give them that legitimate experience, something that will help them as a artist grow and something that'll really take a big change in their music career, man. You know, it's tough in this world, right? Music, man, it's not easy, man. You're going against the odds. You know, you got to be delusional. I don't care. I was delusional. I'm so delusional that I'm here now. You got to believe. And sometimes your own family don't believe in you, your significant other, and it's tough. Don't matter. Keep on believing. I'm an example that y'all could do it too, man. A lot of you guys see me with Freestyle Fridays, backyard bars, and I kept pushing. I pushed that. I invested in myself. I met D3, the rock star. I met one videographer. I've invested. I paid money to do these videos. I invested on some features. And sometimes I took losses in my investments, but now I'm getting wins in my investments. Okay. My last music video, I'm not going to lie to you. Yes, it was on the radio. I had to pay to be on the radio. It wasn't guaranteed they were going to keep playing my song. It was a risk, but they liked the song so much that they play it till this day. Shout out to DJ Charisma. All right. She plays my song on Hip Hop Nation. Okay. Young California plays I Love Streaming all the time. I've made more back on that residual income. I've made everything I've invested plus three times on my YouTube video alone. I made over five racks on that music video. Okay. And remember, it didn't always be like this. There was moments where I invested and I did not get it back, but I kept believing. I kept believing in the dream. I kept pushing. And we here now. And I promise you, I'm going to make y'all proud, man. We opening up for Bone Thugs July 19th. And I want to just say that I'm not being cocky. I'm just saying that for raw motivation, because a lot of you guys been seeing me from the get-go, and you guys could do it too. I promise you, you can. You just do it. Chase it. Man, invest all your chips if you have to. You know what I'm saying? Hey, believe. I'm right here with y'all. I'm right here with y'all, man. I'm here to help you every step of the way. Any type of connection you need, I'm right here. We are family. So I love all you guys, man. Shout out to y'all. This is Daniel's Top MC, semifinal cypher. We got a finale on our hand. Everyone, put them fire emojis if you hear. Who's spinning that wheel? Let's go. Fire emojis, y'all. Fire emojis if you enjoying this show. This is a special episode, semifinal cypher. We had four semifinalists, a previous champion, and two special guests. Now we just got one semifinalist and a previous champion. I need FUBU and Light Child to request the box, man. Keep spamming them ones. Spam them ones. Let's motivate these artists. Hey, we artists like to perform for crowds. Let's see how much people we got up in here, man. Y'all know what time it is. And the final beat. The beat for the last round, man. The beat for the last round is going to be Cardi B Up. Cardi B Up. I think that's a very fast-paced beat. It's going to be a good one right here. And shout out to y'all, man, because we going up. We going up. This is just the beginning, man. I got some big moves coming. You guys know I keep a lot of my moves under my sleeve. And I promise, the best is yet to come. I got some big video drops, some big stuff going on. And I'm going to teach y'all the code to the Matrix, because I got the code to the Matrix. We're going to make it. We're going to be one of the biggest artists out here in the game. We're going to show y'all how to do this independently, utilizing these platforms to blow yourself up on other platforms. I got your back. I love all you guys. And this is the beginning of something great, man. I'm going to be hosting other shows, other events. We hosted our first battle rap event. Wu-Tang Clan is all about us. Wu-Tang Clan is coming back to Vegas, and we got a big name from the Wu-Tang Clan, man. Shout out to y'all. Shout out to y'all, man. We got a big name, okay? We got a big name, y'all. So, Capadonna will be in late September. We'll be doing a event in Las Vegas. Capadonna from Wu-Tang will be supporting our next battle rap event in Las Vegas. I'm going to give up $400 for the winner again. He's going to be performing, and it's going to be dope. Going to be big opportunities. The winner will get a music video with me and other stuff, okay? We are going to make this battle rap competition the biggest in the world, I promise you. I promise you. It's not just going to be on the live stream. It's going to be known worldwide. Louis has been editing the episodes, and they're going to be dope. They're going to be dope. Shout out to y'all, man. None but love. I'm going to hit a quota here after, and if you guys hit that, I will show you one of the episodes that is coming up. We got the episodes coming on YouTube. We're going to go all in with it. And I want the whole world to know what kind of battle rap platform we got. I love all you guys, man. Let's get this show on the road, man. We need FUBU to request the box. Shout out to Light Child, man. Semi-finalist. Repping for the semi-finalist. And we got the Judge FUBU, previous champion, right here. So, FUBU, you are going first on this one, man. Light Child had more votes on the last round, so you are going first. The beat for this one is Up by Cardi B. Let's get this one on the road. Everyone spam them ones if you hear, man. Artists like to perform for a crowd. Let's get this one going. This is the finale of the semifinal cypher. We only do this once every season. Season 3 of the new era. Who will be the champ?
Man, I got me rapping to Carly B. Come on.
That'd be hard.
I don't like this beat, but it's good. Everybody, you know, in the building, what's going on? Let's get it. We got any twerkers out there? This is an ass shaking beat. What the ass shakers at? What the ladies at? All the ladies, put a one again in the building. Where all the ladies at? You feeling good? You independent? You know you sexy? Go ahead and put some numbers in the building. Where all the ladies at? Hey. I'm about to shut you down like Chick-fil-A on Sundays. I pull up to your house and give you more bullets than the gun range. I come to your front door with straps like Urkel. And light child, when I pop, you better damn duck like the Aflac commercials. This is what I'ma do, I'ma straight up just hurt you. I'ma pull up to your church with the big mat, but it ain't no DoorDash. Your bar is so ass. I pop your top like it's Pringles, then take your girl from you like Queen Latifah, now you're living single. And I light this child up like an underage smoker. Your girl give her more rounds than a smoker, than a poker. You see how I do when I spit it and I get it with the ladies as they lit it. Now listen to me, even with them shades on, you can't block my shine. I'll pick you up and drop you off, it's like a Uber ride. Your name used to be Kinetic, well after this battle is gonna be pathetic. Listen, I'm super fly, got man Janet. It's what I do cause I spit it with the fearsome. This is what we do, this is how I get it. Yeah, the beat is dope, how I kill it, how I spit it.
Yo, shout out to FUBU, the previous champion right there. That was a solid round. Light Child, what you got for us? You get a minute and 3 seconds, man. Let's get it.
First of all, I'm only here because of dude. You dig? Yeah. I said this energy content. Turn around the decibels. I'm a chef tripping A1 on the vegetable. Here's the edible, cause I'm medical. Cut them in a million pieces, scheming. I'll be tactical. Spitting this written, I got them all geeked. But I'ma give them this lesson without a spreadsheet. I got them catching bodies and bodies like Mar Moores. And they be sleeping like babies until this lion roar. Kinetic high score, you got saved by the bell. I think your time's short, in sync with the banger, but they be offbeat. Why you want it that way? I think he backstreet. I got them done and they roasted, I got that drip pour. I'm outside, if they sleeping, I'm gonna teleport. I got the plug with the fiends and watch them all snort. And all I hear is the crickets because they bad sports. Last season you won, it's time to pay tax. You got a glass jaw, I hope it all cracks. I be spitting in ribs because you baby back. And I'm the prime time, and that is straight facts. I got the heat like Miami, boy, I've been flamed. I know you binged me once, but this is endgame.
Yo, what a finale right there. Both of y'all really killed that, man. That was solid, man. Fire emojis if you guys like that one. Fire emojis. Spam them fire emojis. There's a reason why they're in the finale, man. I love it, man. Light Child or FUBU. Nicely done, man. Light Child or FUBU on that one. You guys are going to vote for the winner on this one, man. Are we going to have a new winner or are we going to have a back-to-back champion? Shout out to both of y'all. Killing it at a high level, man. Congratulations. Nothing but love. Cast them votes. If you do not see the voting platform, leave the live and come back. Yo, there's nothing wrong with writing bars. You know, FUBU be preparing himself as well. You know what I mean? So, you know, none but love, man. Joker, I know you talking your smack, but have respect for the artists that are competing right now. Right now, this is not about you. Okay? So if you want to talk your smack, talking in the after hours with your bars. You know what I'm saying? I already let you come and talk your smack. Have some respect for the artists that are in the finals right now. If you was right there, you'd want the same. None but love, man. Shout out to all of y'all. We got Light Child Oh, we got FUBU in the building, man. Nicely done. Nicely done. I appreciate everybody being right here. We're going to have to do a cheers, man. After this, I need everyone to request the box before we do the raffle. We're going to do a cheers. It's been 4 years. We recently hit that 4-year anniversary. So this is the first semifinal cipher after the 4-year anniversary, man. We've been doing these battle raps every Friday. We never took 1 week off. Never we took 1 week off. Every Friday we have been here. No matter if I'm in Brazil, I'm in Portugal, anywhere. I could be sick. I've always been here. You guys have always been here. Artists, people watching. And we are the only competition on this app that has a end route. You understand? The only competition that gives opportunities. We're the only competition that is here every week. Only talent show that never stops. Shout out to y'all, man. And we got to celebrate this, man. And I appreciate you guys so much, man. Looking like we got a new champion in the building, man. We got a new champion. Congratulations to Light Child, man. Request that box, brother. Y'all know what time it is, man. Request that box. And right after this, we're going to do an after hours competition, but we're going to do a cheers because it's been 4 years. 4 years, y'all. We've been doing these. We've been on the featured show for nearly 2 years, and the growth has been amazing. Everybody's been doing everything, man. And I want to shout all y'all. You know, we do not promote drinking here. We promote camaraderie and music, but it is Friday. And we deserve to do a cheers. We've been coming a long way. You notice I say we have been coming a long way every Friday, baby. I love you guys, man. I love you guys so much. But right now we got a champion in the building, man. Congratulations. You are the people's champ of this season. Semifinal cypher champion. You also won the one in Brazil, bro. You got some pretty big bragging rights, but you got some big shoes to fill. FUBU won it last season. And he won the whole championship. So let's see if you could go back-to-back titles. Zane did that the season before as well.
For sure.
So you are champion of the semifinal cypher, but there's still more work to do.
Right.
But right now, I want you to soak this in. Have yourself gain confidence because life is all about experiences, and we all get better with every experience. You've been getting better each time you come and compete.
Thank you.
If you get an opportunity to do a song with me and you come out and we get in the studio, that's going to be an experience that makes you level up as well.
I'm coming.
So every experience that you get, soak it in and keep leveling up. I'm extremely proud of you, bro. You know, I was even more emotional that A Famous said how long you've been watching. And, you know, you guess you didn't want to come because you thought people wasn't going to vote for you. But I guess you could see that you are a fan favorite, the way you've been coming, the way you humble, the way your bars is at, man. Congratulations, bro.
Thank you.
And I look forward to seeing you in the semifinals as well. I'm going to do a little freestyle for you, show you some love, and let you do a encore performance, man. Shout out to y'all. We got Light Child, man, champion of the semifinal cypher. None but love, man. How's my beat? How's the beat with the mic? Are we good? Should I turn it up? Look, this is that semifinal cypher. You know it's clean. Light Child came through. He did his thing. Next week, you gonna see him in the ring. You know he ready to get a knockout. Muhammad Ali, this congrats. Tonight, you really came to rap. Came through a lot of your bars, sound like a track. Y'all already know the vibe. Y'all already know it's lit. Light Child tonight, he won the championship. We going up, not south. This is what we all about. You know I help my people. They be deserving the clout. And you deserve the flowers. You did your shit. Hands up for my boy, because he came to spit. We going up. Damn D, the next Russ. Boy on fire because he's blowing up. You know we just chilling. He deserves his crown. Semi-final champion, and that's what we all about. Light Child in the building. Came to do his thing. Tonight he came through. He was crazy in the rain. Y'all already know the vibe. You know that's lit. And tonight, Joker, he was talking his shit. I can't wait to really see that rematch because both of y'all coming through. Y'all both about to snap. Shout out to everyone on the live who got my back. Daniel's top MCs. This is where we're set. Cheers. You deserve a beer. You killing it right now. This gotta be your year. Everyone they chilling, y'all already know what's up. Here's your gold mic encore. Fuck it up. Y'all know what time it is, man. Congratulations to my boy Light Child, champion of the semifinal cipher, man. Show him some love. He's going to give us a little encore. And then I need everyone who wants to give me a cheers to give us a cheers for doing 4 years, okay? This is the first semifinal cipher after the four-year celebration. And this is Friday, yo. TGIF, yo. Everybody deserves a little drink. And then we're going to do the raffle. I'm going to put all your guys' names of the semifinalists in a beanie, and we're going to see who versus who. Shout out to everybody, man. Hey, Smokey, if you down to do the raffle with me because you're not a semifinalist, bro, write down Light Child, okay? Betts, Joker, okay? Joker, put that name as well. We got Antone and Jay Truth. I need you to write those five names on a piece of paper, and you're going to be backing us up and pulling that out. Jason, you could do it too. I'll go back and forth with both of you guys if you guys request the box. And anybody who want to help out with that, go ahead and request that box. My boy Light Child, kill it, brother.
Yes, sir. First, I just want to say,
Melly,
it took a lot. It took a lot to do this. I do, right? There's, you know, I have no shame in my game at all. You know what I mean? I don't. My freestyle is mediocre, but I write. And I've been telling y'all not to sleep. Okay? I've been warning you for a few weeks. But FUBU, shout out to you, man, because you helped me come out of my shell. Shout out to A Famous. Shout out to Damn Daniel. Shout out to anybody that challenged me and got me here, because I'm loving it. I'm having a great time and I want to keep going. And Joker, this one's for you.
Oh shit!
Look, I'm an animal. I don't wrestle with emotion. I'm the can't really fix it guy if it's really broken. Mess your whole life up. Let me bite down. You'll never see the sun again. Turn them lights out. Too smoking? You should throw the towel now. I'd be like, A-E-I-O-U, that's the bow's how. That boy evil. Is it even legal? Fly away with rattlesnakes like it wasn't lethal. Only in America. I'm the bald eagle. You gon' get the chair, maybe even get the needle. You got me in the scope? Well, that's not an issue, cause I'm in the business to discontinue. Take shots, homeboy, but it'll cost you. You nothing but a dollar, wouldn't care if I lost you. I will control, I'll delete you. I am the boss, you ain't me, but it's really nice to meet you. And that's just a preview. You looking like a bird with no fly, you an emu. I need another one, y'all. I think he peed through. We need a redo. Joker, 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 woo!
Sorry, that was solid, man. I love it, man. That's good entertainment right there, man. You know, hey, we're going to see. We're going to do a raffle, and you guys could match up in the semis, you know, or you're going to have to work hard, and maybe you match up in the finals. I don't know who's going to win the semis. Anybody could win. I've been hosting this for a while, and we've had a lot of favorites lose. It happens all the time. We've had a lot of favorites take L's. So make sure you guys, anybody who's in the semis, take it serious. You know what I'm saying? Write your bars. Come in.